Good morning, students. My name is Regina Orico. You are going to be looking at financial accounting, SS1 financial accounting lesson 2. Now, today's topic is on trading profit and loss account. I repeat, trading profit and loss account. Remember on your previous lesson, we also treated what a trading profit and loss account, but based on what the definition and the terms used in the trading profit and loss account. But today's lesson, we are going to be focusing on adjustment in the profit and loss account. I repeat, adjustment in the profit and loss account. Now, from the adjustment in the profit and loss account, we are going to be saying what? Bad debt, provision for bad and doubtful debts, repayment and accruals. I repeat, bad debt, provision for bad and doubtful debts, repayment and accruals. Now, what is bad debt? Bad debt is an irrecoverable what? Debt. I repeat, bad debt is an irrecoverable debt. Now, what do you understand by irrecoverable? Any debt not recovered from debtors is called bad debt. Any debt not recovered from debtors is called bad debt. Now, I said on the front from the explanation given on the board, we say bad debt are irrecoverable what? Debt from debtors. That is, they are debts which are not being paid by debtors due to some reasons. Now, what are these reasons? First, we talk about insanity. There are some customers or there are some individuals who do what? You owe you, but what due to what? Insanity or vanity of the customer, you cannot be able to what? Collect your debt from he or she. Now, how do we treat bad debts in a profit and loss account? Now, bad debt is treated as what? Expenses in a profit and loss account. I repeat, bad debt is treated as what? Expenses in a profit and loss account. And it's indicated on the debit side of the profit and loss account. I repeat, it is posted on the debit side of the profit and loss account. Now, let's move to what? Accruals. The next is what? Accruals. Now, we'll talk about accruals. What do you understand by accruals? Accruals is what? Accruals is what? Process says that revenue and expenses are recognized as they are what earned. I repeat, revenue and expenses are what are recognized as what they are what earned. How do we treat accruals? Accruals is treated in the balance sheet as a liability. Accrual is what treated in the balance sheet as what a liability. Now, from what definition and explanation given on bad debt and accrual, let's go to what? Provision for bad and doubtful debt. I repeat, provision for bad and doubtful debt. What do you understand by provision and bad and doubtful debt? Now, the word provision means what? Is what an amount set aside for any irrecoverable debt. An amount set aside for any irrecoverable debt. Now, there are some individuals or customers that when a debt is what is not being what recovered, you have to what set some income, or you have to set an amount aside to the case of any default of payment from your customer. Now, provision for bad and doubtful debt, but here we have the explanation on the board. We say what? It is an amount set aside to the case of any default of payment from debtors. For the case of any default of payment from debtors. Therefore, any money set aside for any irrecoverable debt to be used in place of bad debt is called provision. The word provision is underlined. I repeat, the word provision is underlined. How do you treat provision for bad and doubtful debt? Now, provision for bad and doubtful debt is an expense in a profit and loss account. I repeat, provision for bad debt and doubtful debt is what? Is an expense in the profit and loss account. Therefore, to be treated or posted on the debit side of the profit and loss account. Now, let's move to what prepayment. The word prepayment is an amount paid in advance. I repeat, prepayment is an amount paid in what? Advance. Now, we say prepaid amount are deducted. Because what? The accounting period for collection is not due. When the accounting period for collection is not due, prepaid what amount are deducted. Now, how do we treat prepayment? Prepayment is what treated as what a current asset in the balance sheet as what? As a current asset in the balance sheet. Prepayment
was treated as what current asset in the balance sheet.
Now, in the profit and loss account, prepayment is what calculated. I repeat, in the profit and loss account, prepayment is what calculated. And in the asset of what? Alright, today we stop our lesson and what? From what? Before the what? I go, we end today's lesson, I will give you what? An assignment. Before we end today's lesson, I'll give you what? An assignment for you to try what? At home. Now let me copy the what? Assignment on the board. I will copy the assignment on the board. Now your assignment is going to be, I repeat, your assignment is going to be, assignment is going to be, explain prepaid expenses, and prepaid income. Explain prepaid expenses and prepaid income. Thank you.